Ever wonder what the most powerful economic giants of 2024 are? In today's video, we're diving into the top 10 biggest companies in the world by market capitalization. From tech giants to energy behemoths, these companies shape industries and economies worldwide. So, let's jump into the countdown. Welcome to the world of luxury, the ultimate destination for anything extravagant. To keep up with the most recent happenings in the luxury world, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button so we can keep you updated with more of our content. Let's get started. Starting off our list at number 10 is TSMC, the Taiwanese semiconductor manufacturing company. With a market cap of $676.61 billion, TSMC continues to dominate the semiconductor market, providing chips for various tech devices, from smartphones to computers. What sets TSMC apart is its relentless pursuit of innovation and precision in chip manufacturing. The company's cutting-edge technologies have propelled it to the forefront of the industry, earning it a reputation for reliability and excellence. TSMC's contribution to the tech landscape goes beyond mere numbers. It's a cornerstone of modern innovation, enabling advancements in artificial intelligence, 5G connectivity, and beyond. With TSMC leading the charge, the future of technology looks brighter than ever before. Next up at number 9 is Eli Lilly, a pharmaceutical giant with a market cap of $699.88 billion. Renowned for its pioneering medical breakthroughs, Eli Lilly stands as a stalwart in the healthcare industry, tirelessly pushing the frontiers of medical science. What sets Eli Lilly apart is its unwavering commitment to innovation and patient-centric research. The company's relentless pursuit of novel treatments spans from diabetes and cancer therapies to cutting-edge treatments for neurological disorders. Eli Lilly's contributions to medical science are invaluable, shaping a healthier and brighter future for generations to come through its dedication to improving and saving lives. Taking the 8th spot is Berkshire Hathaway. Under Warren Buffett's guidance, clinches the 8th position with a market cap of $861.74 billion. Its expansive portfolio spans diverse industries, from insurance to transportation, showcasing its investment prowess. Buffett's strategic vision and long-term approach have propelled the conglomerate to remarkable success, with iconic investments like Coca-Cola and Apple standing as testaments to his foresight. More than just financial gains, Berkshire Hathaway embodies integrity and ethical business practices, setting a gold standard for corporate governance worldwide. As markets evolve, the company's enduring legacy as a beacon of sound investment principles continue to inspire confidence among investors, ensuring a promising future under Buffett's leadership. Entering the 7th spot is Meta Platforms, formerly known as Facebook, boasting a staggering market capitalization of $1.195 trillion. Meta's enduring presence in the social media world remains unrivaled, seamlessly connecting billions worldwide through its suite of platforms, including Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp. Meta's ability to adapt and innovate has solidified its position as a powerhouse in the digital landscape. From facilitating social interactions to fostering communities and enabling communication, Meta's platforms have become integral parts of daily life for users across the globe. With a commitment to shaping the future of online connectivity and communication, Meta continues to push boundaries, introducing new features and technologies to enhance user experience and drive engagement. As Meta Platforms navigates the ever-evolving social media landscape, its dominance and influence show no signs of waning, promising continued growth and innovation in the digital era. Coming at number 6, we have NVIDIA. A trailblazing technology company renowned for its expertise in graphics processing units and artificial intelligence. Boasting a remarkable market capitalization of $1.784 trillion, NVIDIA stands at the forefront of innovation, shaping the future of technology across various sectors. NVIDIA's cutting-edge technology not only revolutionizes gaming experiences, but also drives advancements in data centers, autonomous vehicles, healthcare, and more. Its GPUs and AI solutions are instrumental in accelerating scientific research, powering machine learning algorithms, and fueling breakthroughs in various fields. As a key player in the tech industry, NVIDIA continues to push boundaries, pushing the limits of what's possible with its relentless pursuit of innovation. With its unwavering commitment to excellence, NVIDIA solidifies its position as a driving force in shaping the digital landscapes of tomorrow. Breaking into the coveted top 5 is Amazon, the unrivaled titan of e-commerce. Boasting a colossal market capitalization of $1.790 trillion, Amazon's dominance knows no bounds in the digital marketplace. Its expansive online platform offers a myriad of products and services, captivating consumers worldwide. Beyond its e-commerce prowess, Amazon's diverse portfolio extends to cloud computing services through Amazon Web Services, or AWS, as well as entertainment streaming with Amazon Prime Video. These ventures further solidify Amazon's foothold in the global economy, showcasing its adaptability and innovation. With a relentless focus on customer satisfaction and technological innovation, Amazon continues to push boundaries, redefining the shopping experience and setting new standards for convenience and efficiency. As it steers into the future, Amazon's influence in shaping the digital landscapes remains incomparable, promising continued growth and innovation on a global scale. But before we go on, I want you to know that I'm always making new content. So, make sure to like my video and subscribe to it so you don't miss anything. Securing the fourth position is Alphabet, parent company of Google, with a staggering market capitalization of $1.841 trillion. Alphabet's dominance in online search, advertising, and cloud computing cements its status as a formidable force in tech, reshaping the digital landscape with each innovation. Google's presence as the go-to search engine for millions underscores Alphabet's influence in connecting people with information. Additionally, its advertising platform remains a cornerstone of digital marketing, empowering businesses to reach target audiences. Moreover, Alphabet's foray into cloud computing through Google Cloud further diversifies its offerings, catering to evolving business needs. As Alphabet drives innovation, its impact remains profound, promising a future shaped by excellence and technological prowess. Securing the third spot is Saudi Aramco, with a market capitalization of $1.997 trillion. As the world's largest oil and gas company, its operations span exploration, production, refining, and distribution. Its vast reserves ensure a steady supply of crude oil, shaping global energy markets and economic dynamics. Beyond economics, Saudi Aramco's decision reverberates across nations, impacting diplomacy and international policies. In an era of rising energy demands and environmental concerns, its role in shaping the future of energy remains paramount. As it navigates challenges and embraces innovation, Saudi Aramco continues to wield significant influence, shaping the global energy landscape. Securing the second position is Apple, with a market capitalization of $2.889 trillion. Celebrated for its groundbreaking products and design innovations, Apple's ecosystem of iPhones, iPads, Macs, and services captivates consumers globally. Its commitment to innovation sets new standards with each release, resonating across generations. Moreover, services like Apple Music and the App Store diversify revenue streams, deepening customer engagement. As Apple continues to shape the future of technology, its legacy as a symbol of innovation remains unwavering, promising continued growth and groundbreaking advancements. Taking the coveted number one spot is Microsoft, with a market capitalization of $3.85 trillion. Its diverse portfolio spanning software, cloud services, and hardware solutions solidifies its leadership in the global business landscape. From productivity tools like Microsoft Office to cloud computing services through Azure, Microsoft empowers businesses and individuals to achieve more. Innovative hardware offerings like the Surface lineup highlight its commitment to pushing technological boundaries. As a beacon of innovation, Microsoft drives digital transformation, empowering organizations in an interconnected world. With an unwavering commitment to excellence, Microsoft's legacy promises enduring impact for generations to come. There you have it, folks. The definitive list of the top 10 biggest companies in the world for 2024. From tech innovators revolutionizing the digital landscape to energy behemoths powering economies, these companies wield immense influence over global markets and touch our lives in profound ways. But as always, perspectives vary, and we'd love to hear yours. Do you agree with our rankings, or do you have a different take on the matter? Join the conversation and share your thoughts in the comments below. After all, the diversity of opinions is what makes the world of business and economics so fascinating. And that concludes our video showcasing the world of luxury. If you enjoyed this content, please show your support by giving us a thumbs up. We appreciate you tuning in, and we look forward to having you join us in our upcoming videos.